Praise the Lord.
I'm amazed with the love of God.
Yes.
Estoy atemorizada con el amor de Dios.
He's worthy to be praised.
Yes, he is.
None of us are worthy. But he made us worthy.
Pero él nos hizo dignos.
Through his love.
Por su sangre.
Through his mercy.
Por su misericordia.
Through his grace.
Y por su gracia.
And I'm so glad to be here.
Yo estoy tan contenta de estar aquí.
To tell you.
Para decirles.
How wonderful.
Hallelujah.
How wonderful. I thank the Lord
gracias a Dios
that he gave me praying parents.
Que me dio padres que oraban.
A family that loves the Lord.
Una familia que amaba a Dios.
And in spite of all the faults
y después de todos mis fallas,
and all the evil things I did,
y todas las cosas malas que hice,
I still had a mother
todavía tenía una madre
who believed in me.
Que creía en mí.
She knew a mighty God.
Ella conocía un gran Dios.
That he had his hand upon me.
Que tenía su mano sobre mí.
And that I was going to be a counselor one day.
Y yo iba a ser un
and that I was going to be serving the Lord one day. She did not see somebody that went to prison several times. She did not see somebody that was burglarizing and doing evil every single day. She saw her child belong to Jesus.
Yes.
Cuando yo estaba joven,
I knew the Lord.
Yo conocí al Señor.
I had fallen in love with him.
Me había enamorado yo de Dios.
But
pero
I allowed the flesh.
Permití la carne.
And I had made up my mind.
Yo ya convencido.
What road are you going to take?
¿Qué camino vas a tomar?
Are you going to put one foot all in right. the church?
Yes.
And one foot on the world? You're going to split wide open.
All right.
It's not going to happen.
No va a pasar.
And before I knew it,
y antes de que yo supiera,
I started to do drugs.
Comencé a hacer drogas.
I started with marijuana.
Empecé con la marihuana.
And then I started to pop pills.
Y empecé a hacer pastillas.
But you know what?
Pero saben qué,
Satan has no good plan for your life.
Yes.
His whole desire is to give you a little bit of fun in this world.
Right.
Make you think that all you're doing great and having a great time.
Right. Using
your
yes.
But he doesn't show you
yes.
the destruction.
Yes.
He doesn't see, show you where he's going.
Yes.
To hell. And bound forever. And that's what he doesn't show you.
Yes.
So I fell into that trap.
Yo caí en esa trampa,
and I lived in the flesh.
Y viví en la carne.
And before I knew it,
y cuando yo me di cuenta,
I met a guy.
Conocí a un hombre,
and I fell in love with him.
Y me enamoré de él.
You see, the problem with that,
ver aquí el problema, hermano,
he wasn't in church.
No era un hombre de Dios.
Yeah. And it's very important.
Es muy importante.
When you're young,
cuando estás joven,
be very careful.
Que tengas cuidado.
Don't mess around with the world.
Right.
Satan has no good plan. And he'll bring it to somebody
yes.
that might be good to you at first.
Que sea bueno contigo al principio.
But they're nice.
Son buenos.
But they don't want nothing to do with God.
No quieren nada con Dios.
But they promise you the world.
Pero te prometen el mundo.
And they tell you, oh, I'll let you go to church.
Te dicen, te dejo ir a la iglesia.
I'll let you do what you want.
Te dejo hacer lo que tú quieres.
But when the time comes,
pero cuando se llega el tiempo,
you're not going to win him to church.
Tú no lo vas a ganar a la
iglesia. He's going to win you to the world.
All right.
Right.
And that's what happened.
Fue lo que pasó.
Before I knew it,
cuando yo me di cuenta,
I was strung out on heroin.
Yo estaba adicta a la heroína.
We were doing at least,
yo a lo menos por día usábamos,
at first maybe $200 to $300 a day.
$200 to $300 de heroína diarios.
And then it went up as
subió,
the years went by.
Entre los años subió.
I was a heroin addict for about 10 years.
10 años yo estaba adicta a la heroína.
So before you know it,
para cuando me di cuenta,
we were doing like $1,000 a day.
A $1,000 poco de cocaína al lado.
And we were doing like 6 or 7 burglaries a day.
Estábamos haciendo de 6 a 7 robos de casas al día.
And we couldn't go anywhere.
No podíamos ir a ningún lugar.
Without the police looking for us.
Sin que la policía nos estuviera buscando.
One day. I was at my sister's house.
Estuve en la casa de mi hermana.
And my other sister calls.
Y mi otra hermana habla.
And he says, "Oh, Rita."
Dijo, "Oh, Rita."
Get out of the house.
Salte de la casa.
The police are coming straight to where you are.
La policía viene directamente a donde
estás. So my ex-husband and I would jump into the car.
Y mi marido lo subimos al carro.
And take off again.
Y estábamos subiendo una vez.
We were always running.
Siempre estábamos huyendo.
So that's what Satan wants.
Eso es lo que el enemigo quiere.
He wants to destroy you.
Yes.
You're never at ease.
Nunca estás en paz.
Oh, I thought it was going to be fun getting
high
and making some fast money.
Y haciendo un dinero rápido.
But I did not know that I was always having to look in my back to see if the police were going to be there. And then, before you knew it, I got arrested. For the first time.
Por la primera vez.
And of course, I got 9 years probation.
Claro que me dieron 9 años de probation.
Because they had caught us for over like 100 burglaries and I wouldn't confess which ones I had done.
Nos pescaron por más de 100 robos que no confesamos, a los cuales no confesamos.
So I got out.
Y me salí.
But then the next time.
Y después de ahí.
They gave me again probation.
Nos dieron otra vez probation.
But then the third time.
La tercera vez.
My lawyer says, "Oh, I can't give you probation again."
El abogado me dijo, "Ya no puedo defenderte yo."
You're gonna have to do time.
Vas a tener que hacer tiempo en la prisión.
So I went 2 years.
So fui 2 años.
That was a short timer.
Estaba pasando tiempo corto.
I used to tell the ones that were doing life.
Yo les decía lo que estaban haciendo sentencias de vida.
I'm just passing through.
Todo estoy pasando yo por aquí.
Well, I would pass through again.
Y pasaba otra vez más.
Because I got caught again.
Porque me pescaban de nuevo.
But.
Pero.
The last time I was in prison.
La última vez que estuve en la prisión.
Before I was taken.
Antes de que me llevaran.
I had 2 kids.
Tenía yo 2 niños.
And I had prayed.
Y estaba orando.
And I said, "Lord,
dije,
while I'm doing time,
mientras que yo esté en la cárcel,
who's going to take care of my kids?
¿Quién va a cuidar mis niños?"
Well, I don't know where.
Yo no sé por dónde.
My brother David.
Mi hermano David.
From San Isidro comes.
San Isidro viene.
And says he's going to take his wife.
Su esposa.
Wanted to take my children.
Quería llevarse a mis hijos.
So. They take them and take care of them. I come out of prison.
Yo salgo de la cárcel mientras que los niños fueron cuidados.
And then I, that time when I came back.
Ese tiempo cuando yo regresé.
I had been out 16 days and I was already strung out again.
Había salido 16 días de la cárcel y andaba otra vez drogada.
And then I would find myself running from the police again.
Y estaba yendo una vez más de la policía.
Going through the woods.
Ahí entre los montes.
Just because the highway was that way, we knew the cops were there.
Porque la carretera grande estaba buscándonos en la carretera la policía.
And that's when I said.
Y es cuando dije yo.
No more.
No más para mí.
I can't live like this.
Yo no puedo vivir de esta manera.
But I had a praying mother. My mother took me, they went to pick me up and took me and said, "Oh, you're still strung out." And called my brother David to come pick me up from San Isidro. And then, this is the rest of my life.
Yes.
You have to make a plan.
Tienes que hacer un plan.
Next time you go to your parole officer,
la otra que vayas con el oficial a hablar con él,
you tell him your plan.
Tú dile tu plan.
And my plan was to go back to school.
Mi plan era de regresar a la escuela.
To get a degree.
Yes. Y recibir mi certificado.
And to work in a hospital.
Y trabajar en un hospital.
Well, he almost fell off his chair.
El policía casi se cae en su silla riendo.
And he told me once a junkie.
Oh, is siempre drogadicta, siempre drogadicta.
Well, before I, the last day that I had to report to my parole officer, I was already graduating.
Todos los que Unidos.
And I work for many hospitals.
He trabajado por muchos hospitales.
Because that's the plan that Christ has for
us. Yes, yes, yes.
You might get criticized and persecuted, but you're going to stand tall at the end.
Mark's going to sing.